The steam locomotive train in Nashville's Centennial Park is moving, folks. It is being taken to a nearby shop for a complete restoration. The train has been on display there in Centennial Park since 1953. It was once part of the Nashville, Chattanooga, and St. Louis Railway. The $500,000 restoration project planned for later this year into early 2019 once moving arrangements have been finalized.